Yeah, I was hiding from all the walkers. Scared of walkers. They suck. Almost killed me. Oh, it's that fucking guy. Whose friend dipped on him, because that's how my story went.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So, you should probably go.
What the fuck? They're all part of this community. What would happen if I didn't let them fucking go? Would they help me? I don't understand. It feels like a thing I should just watch to see what happened. He's dead, isn't he? He's dead. Totally dead.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Yeah, he's dead. Or was sent away? The dead. That's him. That's the body.
Alvin? Alvin!
He's dead.
He passed out hours
ago. Oh, he's not dead.
He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Why are you doing this?
Me and him, we got history. Understand? A couple things we had to get worked out. I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself. Now.
This is gonna suck.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair.
You're gonna brutalize a kid.
You might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will. And weak of character.
I can't wait to kill you.
And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake. You have to be able to contribute.
He didn't deserve that. Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die.
Oh, he certainly did.
That's fucked up.
You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I'm not like you.
I know it when I see it.
Ooh.
And we're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet.
What does that even mean?
There's no way
I haven't killed anyone yet
this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this.
What kids generation?
Like raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
I'll help you. Whatever you need. I know I'm just a kid, but I'll do my best.
Well, that's all I can ask.
You didn't use that against me.
Bill? You there?
But fuck it. I'm gonna fuck around with this, Trust.
Yeah? I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot.
Wrecked.
Hurt on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Do I even get to eat food? Like, at all? I wonder how much longer we have in this session. Because I like to record the whole thing at once. Because why would I stop? Why? You tell me. You can't. Shut up. You can't tell me anything.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And
it's
that's
before.
When we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Kenny! Do not speak to me like that.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
Huh. If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
We're not getting to that switch so easily.
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
I don't know what to do with this.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny.
No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Luke's in no shape to help us. You want to put our fate in that guy's hands, it's not happening.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that.
Hooray!
Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan.
His ear's gone.
Don't plan to improvise.
He got shot off, I'm guessing. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
He's done it.
Actually, I do it all the time.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Who are you?
What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you.
She's done it.
I can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
This is nuts.
Lee figured that out.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need
your help. Oh, shit, we're doing this. There's no way we're breaking out in one episode.
From?
Who is she? Yeah, no, like, who's your name? What?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great.
That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
No, I'm gonna get hurt, I guess. But fuck it.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
This is gonna feel so bad, and we're all gonna get fucked hard.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Fuck, this is gonna suck so hard. It's not on anything. Oh, okay, never mind. If it breaks, we just toss the rope back up.
Try to hurry, all right? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either.
I better get to grab something.
See you not in your bunk. We're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Shit. I kind of knew that was gonna happen, but oh, look at all those Zambinos.
We're in trouble.
Look at all those fucking Zambinos. If I didn't grab something, I probably would have fallen down, and then that would have been the end of this plan. I would assume, at least. Or it would have been a death scene. That would be hilarious. You just fall on the ground and you break your back. I don't know what the fuck would happen. It'd be hilarious.
Man, you're not gonna believe what I'm looking at. There's gotta be 2,000 or 3,000 of them out there.
In the parking lot?
No, not in the parking lot. I can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
So you're not sure?
What, about how many there are?
Just gotta check.
Yeah.
How can I be?
There's Carver.
I hope they pass by us.
God, yeah.
Hurry up, hurry up!
You think we're ready this time?
I don't know. Bill thinks we are.
Of course he does, but he thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Is it enough, though?
We'll find out if they turn this way.
Yeah. Yeah.
I honestly have zero idea what I'm supposed to do right now. The fuck am I doing? No, seriously, like, what the fuck? Back over here? Oh, of course. I'm a dum-dum. No, seriously, like, how am I supposed to know that? Honestly, I thought that we were on a timer there because it seemed like we kind of were. Because I was like, oh, if I get caught, we're gonna get fucked super hard. How am I supposed to get back, actually? Do I just climb back up? Uh-oh. Okay, so she's gonna go fuck off. How much does get back up here?
Huh? Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
No.
I think so. The homestead, at least. Not sure about the expansion.
Expansion?
They're out there just moaning.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
This is really unnerving.
Figure we'd be used to it by now.
How sharp are you seeing me?
Never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
Do I have to fucking do this or is this gonna play out?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
That while you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
Oh.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place
back. Are you fucking kidding me?
For sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
Go down!
I don't know about you, but it seems like we really shouldn't be doing this yet. Shouldn't we just wait until we need more space to make more space?
I don't know, Hank. Bill's got a plan. Look, let's say we call it for now. We'll talk later.
Alright.
I missed my chance.
Yep, later.
I missed my chance. I missed my chance. That was, like, how am I supposed to fucking know what's happening with that? She saw me. Like, that's it. Like, I missed my chance.
You can't be smoking back here.
Vince, come on. Don't give me that.
If Bill smells a whiff of smoke back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
Vince, come on. Vince!
Ah, shit. I almost got caught super hard.
Get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Oh, she just jumped.
We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Well?
Got him.
Okay, how's that? I don't want to show the radio. That might be stupid.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
That was so cool.
Shut up.
Thank you, Clem.
Please don't tell her. Please tell her to shut up.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Probably wouldn't.
Thanks.
Yep.
Jane. Okay, we have a name.
Get some rest.
Even though she never told us her name. But, you know, I mean, GG.
Now, I thought about Duck today. About his dumb little face.
Shit.
First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run.
Let's not talk about Duck. I killed him.
Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
Alright, so this is probably going to be the end of the episode, or maybe it's going to go on a little bit longer. I'm hoping it doesn't go on too long. I need to go to sleep. Always the quiet ones.
Alright, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Hide the radio!
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane. If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Troy.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
All right, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
All right.
Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
You don't trust me to get a radio to someone?
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
I don't want respect.
Need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
The radio's still in his hands.
I don't think today's going to be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's going to be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Fucking shit, Kenny.
Let's go.
No one's gonna notice there you are. Fuck you.
Hey, she's
Damn it.
Oh, shit. I almost forgot.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Well, take her then.
Wait. What's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on.
I wasn't getting out of that, so...
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
Oh.
I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but...
He just said, yeah.
Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like it had to be done. And that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Why are you so in love with crazy people?
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
I know you stole it. I know it was you.
You know you can talk to me, right?
I don't.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again. You can trust me.
I need to talk to Kenny.
Do you now? I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to.
No, but you're cool, but...
Go on back out and be with Kenny.
Oh, but I want to be cool with you. Who would have been that person then if Bonnie wasn't here? I'm assuming that they would have someone else. Who's that fuck?
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Hasn't noticed the fucking antenna. This guy fucking had stood up for himself with that motherfucker.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke? Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out. That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Probably. He's probably back here somewhere.
Was he sleeping here? Luke! Where is he?
I don't know, but this is like on edge of shit. Oh,
fuck! I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this.
I was...
You ain't supposed to be out here.
Damn it, Luke. You fuck.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!